Welcome to Monomoy in the Morning. Hi, my name is Brandon Ryder. Today is Wednesday, January 10th, and it's the day 3. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention seniors, voting for senior superlatives will take place by ballot on Friday, January 12th only. Stop by Mrs. Hemmings' room anytime on Friday to fill out a ballot. Don't miss the one day only chance to vote. The Animal Welfare Club will have an important meeting today, Wednesday, during Jocelyn B. in room A237, Mrs. Doyle's room. All new members are welcome. Attention all 8th graders, it is time for the 8th grade dance party on Friday, January 19th, 7 to 9 p.m. in the cafeteria. The dress code is casual to semi-formal for the masquerade. It'll be a great time and include games, a photo booth, and a DJ. The cost will be $5 at the door. Here's the Jocelyn schedule for today. Today for lunch, we have chicken broccoli Alfredo with whole grain penne. Now to Griff with the weather.
Thanks, Sean. The Cape is looking pretty clear, but the rain is pouring in from the west, so get prepared. Now to the extended forecast. Today, Wednesday, is going to be sunny with a high of 35 and a low of 30, while all next week is going to have some clouds and maybe some rain on the weekend. Now back to Sean with more announcements.
Thanks, Griff. Summer reading books still need to be returned. Please take care of this by the end of the semester on January 26th. There will be an application workshop in A202 on Wednesday, January 10th, that's today, during JOSM A for those who might be interested in attending Cape Cod Community College in the fall. Attention all seniors. On Monday, January 22nd, Harif Jones will be here to measure you for your graduation caps and gowns. Please be sure to stop by to get measured outside of the cafeteria during JOSM. Attention all senior semester 2 interns, the Meet Your Mentor luncheon will be on Tuesday, January 16th in room A202 from 12 to 1. Lunch will be provided. If you have any questions, please see Mr. A. Important schedule changes for Tuesday, January 23rd. January 23rd is a day 4. We will have regularly scheduled classes for blocks B through D. JOSM is extended as follows. JOSM A is 12:08 to 12:47 and JOSM B is 12:47 to 1:25. Exam time for E block will take place during 1:30 to 3 p.m. Students will be dismissed at 3 p.m. Buses will leave at 3:15 p.m. Now to Cam with the sports.
Thanks, Sean, for sports today. Boys basketball had a nice win against Sturgis East, scoring 58 to 32. Eli and Nick Meehan and Isaiah Stafford having 51 of those 58 points. And girls basketball team sadly lost 51 to 42. Now for the riddles. To answer last show's riddle, a horse is on a 24-foot chain and eats apple 26 feet away. How can he get to the apple? The answer is he just walks over because the chain's not attached to anything other than the horse. Now for today's riddle. What comes once in a year, twice in a week, never in a day? I'll be back next time to answer the riddle. Have a nice day, Monomoy.